was born Hurley Etter, about 3 years before his brother Paul was born. You know Paul better as Lucky. Now, believe it or not, Lucky got his nickname before Cowboy got his. Paul was known for getting into trouble and weaseling out of it one way or another. One day, he got into a fight with three kids bigger than him right there in the front yard. After holding his own for about a minute, they started beating the living crap out of him. That was until Cowboy showed up and saved the day. Their mama told them, "You're lucky your brother showed up when he did, Paul. You bit off more than you could chew." For one reason or another, the name Lucky stuck from then on. Now, Cowboy got his name from Lucky. One day, he just started calling him that. They never told their mama why. Hell, they never told anybody why. But it stuck, and he's been Cowboy ever since.
Ground, we're at the yard. Things seem pretty calm out here.
Keep a safe perimeter, Eagle. Don't let them know we're coming.
Copy that.
Eagle, do you have your eyes on location?
We have our eyes on the prize. I count 5 cars around the main entrance side of the house. No signs of anybody outside yet.
We're going to stop 50 yards back. I don't want these boys rolling into an ambush.
Mission is a go in 3 minutes. 3 minutes.
All right, that's marked in 3 minutes.
You hear that? Oh shit! Y'all hear that?
What?
Helicopters! Helicopters! Back your shit up! Back your shit up!
Talk to me. What's going on? We got a visual on the subject. He came outside and he rushed right back in. The way he's moving, something's up.
Well, maybe it had something to do with the fact that somebody flew too close overhead. You think?
Jeez. Can you believe this son of a bitch?
Green light. Green light. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Everybody move in. Let's roll, assholes.
Mom!
Big an eagle. What's going on?
Oh, that had to hurt.
Get down!
Get on the ground!
Get over here! What the hell's going on? Hey! What's going on?
Oh, shit!
Get in the house!
Shit!
Come on, we gotta get in that house.
Hell no, I ain't going in there.
30 grand.
We got to.
Get your gun out.
What the hell are you doing? What'd I tell you about that?
Man, you know I gotta tweak this shit.
Follow me!
Okay, I'll get my gun.
Stay low! He's got me in the other side of the house. Oh. See them idiots between us and him? What about?
Think they got guns?
Yeah!
Think they shooting guns?
Yeah!
Well, I didn't get shot by no idiot with no gun.
If you don't come on, I will shoot you with a gun.
Cease fire, damn it!
Lucky, I got him! I got a little piece of shit. Check it out. Look at this. So, hey, there's more. Hang on.
What is all that?
Look at this. Look at this. Oh my gosh. How much money you think's in there?
A lot. Police! Who is he?
He's no one. He's
Bobby Westrich. $300,000 bond he skipped. He's going with us.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
Who is us?
I'm Lucky. This is Cowboy.
Ah. Are you two? You're Cowboy.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. Oh, and you can follow me.
Shut up.
You're an idiot. Are you two?
Oh, yeah. All good, I'm sure.
Heard you took out a big-time drug dealer. Also heard you almost got killed trying to do it.
You know who we are, but I'd say I've racked my brain and I don't have a clue who you are.
Detective Tyson. Keep a low profile, unlike, it's all part of the job.
Is killing a woman in cold blood part of the job, too?
A woman? Oh, shit. My bad.
She's still warm.
Guess she just hang out with the wrong crowd.
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright. I've had enough of this bullshit. Him? Bobby Westrich? He's not going with you. It's not happening. But, since I'm a nice guy, I'll make you a deal. You, your brother, can just leave. Walk away, and I won't haul your asses to jail. I'll even give some money for your troubles.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. He stays here. Simple as that.
Oh, yeah. That simple.
Yeah. It's that simple.
I tell you what. We'll take Bobby Westrich. We'll turn him in, and you can kiss our ass. Yeah. We got a deal?
That's funny.
Oh, man, you shot him!
The rest of this town might tolerate your bullshit. It's just one thing straight. I'm not your friend. I'm not your buddy. I'm not your bitch. If your idiot brother, go across me, put you in the ground. I'll piss on your grave. You understand me?
Say it.
Yeah. Come in.
Ain't no way in hell I'm letting
that go. Yes, you are. You need to learn to let that shit go. You just need to worry about me and you. Brother Sam, what's up? Would you like a beer?
Of all the years you've known me, have I ever drank a beer with you two idiots?
There's always that first time.
Yeah, well, this ain't one of those times.
Okay. Here you go. Take my chair. I'll sit right here.
You sit here.
I'll just sit right here. It's good seeing you too, Brother Sam. Have a seat.
heard what happened to you two today.
Wasn't our fault.
I didn't say it was. But nevertheless, it did happen.
I know it happened. I was standing right there, goddammit.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Who was that guy anyway?
Detective Trent Tyson. He runs a special anti-drug squad, kind of a goon squad for the police department. They've been given certain liberties outside the police code in order to put a stop to the drug trade here in town.
Certain liberties?
That's right.
So killing a woman and killing a man in restraints, that falls under their certain liberties? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
No, that's not what I'm telling you. But let me be real clear about what I am telling you. Tyson's bad news. Hell, his whole team is bad news. And I know you, Lucky. I know you're ready to take this guy on with everything you got. So I'm telling you, as your boss, as your partner, as your friend, let this one go.
That's what I've been trying to tell you, Brother Sam, all the time.
Shut up. You take on Tyson, you will lose. And you'll do it alone.
Alone?
You heard me.
I'm used to it. What's so funny?
Lucky, if there was ever somebody scared to death to be alone, it's you. Take your seat back.
Oh, yeah, hey, Jake.
What's that?
It's a check for each of you.
We didn't get him. You don't owe us anything.
I know I don't owe you anything. I'm buying something. This is bounty. Full rate. Out of my pocket. And you're gonna take this money because I want you to let this whole thing go.
So you're gonna pay me not to go after Tyson? This is a payoff?
You can call it what you want, but you're square. All you lost is a little bit of pride. Take the check, Lucky.
Take it, Lucky.
See you at the office, boys.
This don't make a square, Sam. You know it, and I know it.
I'm square, Sam.
See?
All you got it.
I'm taking mine to the strip club. Yay.
You like playing pool, man?
Oh, I don't do that stuff.
Nah, man, look at these A-bombs, baby.
Hey, boss. Maxwell's here.
Let me see your gun.
What?
Let me see your gun.
My gun?
Yeah, your gun. Your gun. Let me see your gun. I want to talk to you about that stunt you and that pilot pulled today?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about how you were supposed to stay away from the target. You guys fly right over the house.
And now, I told that the pilot to keep a safe distance, and he was...
Does the pilot work for me?
What?
Do I have to repeat everything I say?
No. I The pilot doesn't work for you. I work for you. You don't have to repeat everything you said.
Okay, good. Now we're getting somewhere. So you work for me.
Yeah.
All right, so did you make a mistake today?
I guess.
Yeah, clear on this? It's vague?
No.
You don't know?
No, I made a mistake.
All right, good. We agree that now we're getting somewhere. We agree that you made a mistake. Should you be punished for your mistake?
Yeah, I guess.
I guess. Again with the I guess. It's not. You're not clear. You're the most indecisive
person. Tyson, will you just get to the damn point already?
Get to the point!
Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry.
Look at me. Look at me.
Don't do this.
Open your eyes.
Please don't do this.
You made a mistake. You got a 1 in 6 chance of dying. For every mistake you make, your eyes go down. You clear? Now, you're keeping your bullets, Barney Fife, until you learn to behave. Take your gun. Come here. Get in there and help them.
To the screaming highway, cause no one's really got a place to go. There's music in my dreams and I'd love to listen to it, but it's too loud and this apartment's too cold. Downstairs is a lie. There's coffee on the fire.
Lucky?
Lisa!
Hey, how you been?
Good. I'm good.
Whoa, where's the party?
Oh, there's no party. It's just for me.
You're gonna drink 3 cases in one night?
No, I'm not gonna drink it. This is tomorrow.
By yourself?
No. No, I mean I'm gonna.
So how's Cowboy?
Cowboy's cowboy.
Yeah, follow him on Twitter. He is so funny.
Yeah, he's hilarious.
You know, I never really got a chance to thank you and him for all the stuff that you did for my niece. It really, really, really meant a lot to my family.
Delia, she's a good girl. We're glad we could help.
Well, we appreciate you taking her in like that. I don't know what I could do to repay you.
You know, maybe me and you could go out sometime.
Really? You want to go out sometime?
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, yeah, I'd like to go out sometime. You still have my number?
I do still have your number.
Okay, well, yeah, just give me a shout sometime. It's good seeing you.
Good seeing you.
Some days are closer than others to quitting time. She's above me. She won't say nothing. No, no.
Lou Gaynor!
Ah!
Woohoo!
Oh, dude, that was awesome!
Felt good. That's about 9.3, I think.
Yeah, on a Richter scale.
Thought I'd find you here. What, are you not happy to see me?
Yeah, I'm as happy as a freaking pig in slop.
Well.
So, what do you want?
Can I have a beer?
No, you cannot have a beer. Too young.
When has age ever stopped you from doing anything?
It's stopping me right now. No beer.
What, are you still pissing me?
What, me pissed? I mean, why would I be pissed?
But I thought...
I mean, all I did was get you a singing career. Bust my ass to get you one, by the way.
I thought you...
I mean, who cares that you kind of left me and Lucky high and dry on our deathbeds? I mean, does it really matter that you left when we needed you most? I mean, we did take you in off the streets. And who cares that you trusted Gravy over us? But look where it got you. It's all working for you.
Okay, I get it. It was a shitty thing to do. I know that. I'm sorry.
So what do you want?
Well, I have a show tomorrow night, and I want you and Lucky to come.
Playing a show?
Yeah, a show.
Are you headlining?
Duh, I'm headlining.
Is Gravy going to be there?
Yeah, he's part of my management team. He has to be there.
Gravy's your manager?
He's not my manager. He's part of the management team. I owe it to him. He's done a lot for me. He's helped me a lot.
Yeah, whatever. Big help.
Anyways, I need you to be there. I need you and Lucky there because I actually need to talk to y'all about something. So please promise me that you'll be there.
Do we have to pay a cover?
No, I'll hook you up.
All right, we'll be there.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
Whatever.
They put in a new shopping mall. Just stop.
What's wrong with you?
What?
What's wrong with you?
Why?
Because, man, you ain't even touched your food.
Are you kidding me? Are you still worried about that cop thing?
Well, yeah. Oh, gosh. We're freaking beaten. Not everybody's like you.
Well, I know that.
But I don't let shit bother me. Now, look at me. I got plenty of friends. I sleep with a different chick every night. Man, I live life to the fullest. What's worrying get you?
I got friends.
But where?
I get laid.
When was the last time you got laid?
Bitch, I got laid 2 nights ago.
By who?
You know that hot-ass secretary down at the police station?
The one with the library glass?
Yeah, her.
Was it any good?
I'm not telling you that.
Why not? If you were telling me the truth, you'd tell me.
No, I just don't want to tell you all my damn business.
All right, you give me one detail so I know that you're not lying to me.
I could be lying about the one detail. What's that gonna prove?
Just tell me something.
She bites her lip when she has an orgasm.
Why'd she do that?
How the hell would I know?
Well, what's that sound like?
To be honest with you, kind of like she's taking a dump if you want to know the truth.
Nasty. Did it stop you?
Stop me?
You know, stop me.
Stop me from what?
Boom!
No, it didn't stop me.
By the way, you never let a girl do that.
Do what?
Put a dump on your wire.
Oh, can you do me a favor? If you're gonna give me a life lesson or advice, could you at least do it without a mouthful of food?
Running Lisa last night.
Lisa who?
You know Lisa, Delia's aunt.
Oh yeah, didn't you have a thing for her?
She was pretty cute.
She's pretty hot from what I remember.
Still is.
Where at?
Store.
What store?
What do you mean what store? The corner store.
Well, there's the drug store, there's a clothing store, there's a gun shop, I don't know.
What kind of gun shop's open at midnight?
You didn't tell me what time.
You left my house at midnight. I left right after you. And again, what kind of gun shop's open at midnight?
That's a good point. You're right. The corner store, huh?
Corner store.
That's really weird.
What's weird?
Saw Delia this morning.
Delia? Mm-hmm. She's in town?
She came out to the houseboat, me and Max.
What'd she want?
She wants us to come to Whiskey River tonight because she's playing in a show. Wants to talk to us afterwards.
Talk to us about what?
I don't know, she didn't say. She just said, come to the show, I'll tell you guys afterwards.
She headlined?
Yep.
Gravy gonna be there?
Yes.
We gotta pay a cover.
Nope.
I mean.
Cool.
Being a local celebrity is such a good idea.
What do you mean?
I mean, look, every idiot in here knows who you are.
So?
Well, don't you think we should be just a little discreet since we're bounty hunters?
Hey, I can't help it if all these people know me.
And that's the deal. They don't know you.
Hell yeah. Look, man, I got 15,000 followers on my Twitter account.
That don't mean they know you.
Hey, man, they know me enough to follow me.
What are you doing?
I am tweeting.
Cowboy and Lucky, how you been?
Screw you, Grady.
I've been fine. Now that Delia's out of our hair, everything's perfect. And guess what? All her bullshit is yours now.
Yeah. You know, I'm really sorry about how all that played out.
No, you're not.
All right, watch this.
I'm getting a friggin' beer.
Get two beers. Blue line, please. Hey, just want to make sure ain't no hard feelings between us.
Why would there be hard feelings?
Well,
listen, Delia's a good girl. As long as she's happy, I'm happy. Cowboy, on the other hand, that's probably who you need to apologize to.
He's still pretty sore about it, huh? Is now a good time to apologize?
Nope.
We got free booze and whores. Why wouldn't we be here?
Thanks.
Oh, here, you're still too young to drink.
Anyways, what have y'all been up to?
Cut the shit.
What?
Hey, we know you didn't ask us here to catch up on the good old days.
What do you mean?
I mean, we haven't heard from you in months, and then all of a sudden you invite us to your big concert, and you want us to hang out?
You know, my friends, why can't I invite my friends to my
you
concert?
You can invite your friends, but you invited us.
Are we not friends?
What do you want?
Okay, fine. I need your help with something. I need to ask you a favor.
All right, help doing what?
It's my mom. She's mixed up in some really bad shit.
So? That's not news. She's been on dope for years.
Yep.
It's worse than usual. Tell him.
No, she's right. I went to check on her the other day, and she's been living in some crack house. She'd been up for like 4 days straight. It was really, really bad. There was guns everywhere, drug dealers.
So where's she now?
She's still there. She tried to get her to leave, but she wouldn't go.
That's because she's a junkie. She's a lost cause, darling.
So?
So what do you think you're gonna do?
I can save her.
You can?
Yes.
Look, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking you got a little money. You're thinking you can go out and save her. But it's not that easy.
all you're gonna do is have a lot of disappointment. I'm sorry.
She's dying. I can save her. Would you let your mother die if you knew you could actually do something about it?
Depends.
On what?
It depends on the mom. If she was our mom, we'd do anything we could to keep her alive. But she loved us. She cared for us. She bent over backwards for me and Cowboy. She wasn't a druggie.
She's gonna die. She's gonna die, and you have got to help me.
What's the address?
God damn it.
Oh, I don't know. No. Just let him go. He's in one of his boots. He'll be fine. Show's good, by the way.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Let's go.
I haven't even finished my beer.
Wait, let's have a beer.
Settle down.
I'll buy you another one later. Let's go.
Dude, are you really gonna leave? You're not gonna stay for the show?
I've seen it.
Catch you later.
Why did I ask them for help again?
I'm gonna follow them on foot. You pull up here, you keep your eyes out. If they come out, you follow them.
But what if, just wait, I see, God damn it.
Gonna happen. Okay, let's see. Check in? I believe I will. Boom. Oh, it's gonna be a long night. Stop telling our business, dumbass. He didn't even spell dumbass right. Dumbass is spelled L-U-C-K-Y. LOL.
farting around. Dude, come on. Time for Lucky and Cowboy to take down the crooked cop. Alright. Let's do this, Cowboy.
Let me go! Let me go! Hey! Take his ass in there!
Cowboy bitch. What can I say? I'm a fan.
If you don't stop that goddamn tweeting.
Whoa, 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 man. It's not the tweeting's fault. Now I will take full responsibility for that.
Really?
Where are my manners? Cowboy Lucky,
Deuce,
Deuce,
Cowboy
and Lucky,
bitches.
This is a nice place you got here.
Shut up.
Fair question.
I've got an answer.
What are you two doing here?
Well, we like to party, and this looked like a nice place, so we thought we'd stop in.
You like to party?
That's right.
Everybody loves a party. I love parties myself. But I have one little pet peeve. I hate party crashers. There's nothing more selfish, more rude, more assuming than someone who shows up unwelcome, unannounced, and then doesn't have the common sense to just leave.
That's my gun. Yeah, feel free to take all the time. You can look at it all you want. I'm cool with that.
You know, I know you guys, but you don't know me. Told you boys once, stay away from me. I don't have anything against you. I don't. Problem is,
you don't benefit me at all. Not one little bit.
I got nothing against you. But you have to understand, I don't care if you live or die. It makes no difference to me.
That's funny. I got a strong opinion about you. And I'm gonna make sure that you die a horrible, excruciating death.
Is that so?
Yeah, that's so.
That's funny. You see, this is my place. Not just this club, but this entire city. In every corner, in every spot in this city, someone's my bitch. Deuce over there, he's my bitch. The sheriff, yeah, that's my bitch. Drug dealers, hookers, pimps, politicians, doctors, lawyers, the district attorney's office. They all come to me.
Even that nigger Gravy. That's my bitch.
I've got something they all want.
They want money?
I got it.
If they want pussy?
I can get it.
If they want drugs? You know I got it.
But they all want one thing.
They all have one thing in common. They want power. And I got all the power.
I'm telling you, I'd really like to go right now.
You would?
Okay.
Yeah. Right or left?
What?
Right-handed or left-handed?
I'm left-handed.
So you're a southpaw?
Yeah, left-handed.
Let me see your right.
See?
I told you to leave me alone. This time, it's your brother's hand. Next time, it might be your goddamn brains. Now leave me alone. Do you understand me? Say it. Do you understand me? Say it! Tastes like your brother?
Get rid of them.
This ain't over.
Hell, it ain't.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you go after Tyson, you count me out.
What the hell did you just say?
I didn't stutter. You go after Tyson, you go after him alone.
So what? You quitting?
No, I'm leaving.
Leaving?
That's right. Why? Because you can't let this shit go, and it's gonna get me killed.
Get you killed? I got just as much to lose as you do.
No, you don't. You don't care about any of this. It's all about your pride. Look, I don't care if Tyson's straight, narrow, crooked. But for you, you get an idea in your head, you get pissed off, you do whatever it is you want to do. It don't matter who gets hurt. And I'm too tired and I'm too old to let it happen to me again.
So what am I supposed to do? Just let him get away with killing our mark? We're just going to let him run this town? Let him shoot you in the hand?
I wouldn't have got shot in the hand if it wasn't for you. Hell, if you would have listened to what Brother Sam said, none of this would even happen.
I'm going after Tyson with or without you.
I'm going to go help Delia, because that's what I said I was going to do. And when you get done saving the world, you hit me up.
That if he doesn't get his homework done, he's gonna wish to God he was never born. If you can handle it, then why are you calling me?
Ugh. How are you, Miss Marks?
I could be better. I need caffeine and chocolate, like freaking stat.
Tough day?
I'm gonna kill my husband and that kid if they don't get their shit together. So how you been?
I've been good.
Coffee?
Water, please.
Yes, and one of those chocolate chip cookies y'all have. You want one?
No, I'm good.
Just the one, then.
Yes, ma'am.
Man, let me tell you, I've been working in internal affairs, and it is a mind-raping bitch.
You know a guy named Tyson?
Tyson?
Yeah, he's a detective. Special unit. Detective Tyson.
We are not having this conversation. We never met, and I'm not here.
Okay.
I've been investigating him for months now. He's freaking untouchable. I don't know who he knows or what he's doing, but whatever it is, he's got his ass covered tight.
Oh, I know. I saw him kill a man in restraints.
Can you prove it?
No, how can I?
Just your word isn't going to be good enough to go after a guy like him. Without hard evidence, he's never going to get taken down.
What kind of evidence do you need?
I don't know, but without it, it's useless going after him. Coffee here is freaking amazing. But I still gotta put like a pound of sugar into it to cover up that ass taste of coffee.
What did you just say?
What? I think coffee just tastes like ass all by itself.
No, no, no. You need evidence, right?
Of course.
What about the evidence from the raid?
What about it?
Where is it?
It should be locked up in evidence storage down at the station.
Can you get access to that?
I'm with Internal Affairs. I can get access to whatever I want.
There was over $100,000 in cash and more than that in drugs.
And
I bet you there ain't that much in your evidence locker.
So what if there isn't? Then what? Can you prove that there was more there than what was checked in?
No, but what if I can find out where they hid it?
Well, we'd have to find it with a search warrant or in the commission of a crime. But if it's in Tyson's possession, then yeah, that'd work.
I'll find that money. You get in that evidence locker.
Chasing some waterfalls.
Yeah, it's funny. What is that?
It's a hybrid.
A what?
It's my hybrid.
A hybrid?
Yeah. It's a hybrid.
So you're saying this thing runs with no gas?
It uses gas, just less gas than, say, something like this.
What's wrong with my truck?
There's nothing wrong with it. It's just a personal choice. I mean, I choose to affect change in some small way and leave a little bit less of a carbon footprint on the earth, if you will.
If I will what?
Forget it. What'd you do to your hand?
Melanie.
Oh, stripper heels.
Yeah.
So what are we doing?
We're going to get Delia's mom out of a crack house here.
What the hell is this?
It's a bulletproof vest like mine.
This is an airsoft vest.
Here.
Now you're talking. You know, you gotta get the release.
Oh. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. All right. Carbon Bigfoot.
Why are we not taking yours?
My gas light's on.
Jesus. Stop playing with stuff, man. Jesus.
This thing's really nice. The sunroof's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty good for a hybrid.
Understanding going green and that's red.
Green, like nature, like green,
right, that's green and that's red.
You're not gonna get it. Just, I'll get a green car so you can understand it.
Okay.
What's the plan?
All right, we're gonna go in here, we're gonna get Delia's mom. I'm gonna go in the back, you go around the front.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Let's do it.
Cowboy.
Yeah.
Think you might need this? You're gonna get me killed,
let's
man.
Do it.
I can't believe they still do that these days, man. Cartoons nowadays are just so stupid, bro.
What? Ten. Okay, ten and. All right. Ten and nine and eight and seven.
Three, not move. These two tweakers, check the rest of the house. Go, hurry up.
Stay back.
Mac, I got it.
Hey, no,
put it
no,
down!
No, if you shoot now, you'll get both of them. Hey, just chill it. We're off.
Put it down!
I got it.
Put the gun down.
Put the gun down. Everything's fine. We just want to talk to you, man. Everything's fine. Gun's down. He's good. Everything's fine. Just chill.
Get back!
Everything's fine. Just chill.
What are you doing?
Just chill. You got it.
You're good.
I got it. Come on, quit jacking around. Come on, let's get out of here, man. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Are you serious? Man, you do tweet some funny shit, dude. Let's get out of here. Come on.
Thanks.
Come on, quit jacking around.
Ow. I think I broke a rib.
Cool.
Oh, shit.
Hi, good morning. How are you doing?
Detective Marks, Internal Affairs.
I just need you to sign in, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Housing district. That was Detective Tyson's check-in, right?
Yes, it was, ma'am.
Did he only check in the one box?
You only checked in one box.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
Man, that cowboy is tripping, man. They done come up in the spot and taking people and doing what they want to do. You got to do something, man. You got to do something. This is on you, man. Are you listening to me? Are you even hearing me?
What do you want me to do?
Man, you see my 5 o'clock shadow done turned into six. You got to do something. This is on you, baby. This is on you.
How the hell's it on me?
Cause you the man, ain't you? I mean, you the boss. You the big dog. I mean, I'm just
Lucky, we need to talk.
what's up. So I'll see you in Dallas?
Alright. Hey, Lucky, what's up?
Hey, what the hell are you doing, man? Let go of me, man.
Let go of you? Let go of you? What are you doing with Tyson, huh? What are you involved in now?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hey. Back off, dipshit. Ain't none of your damn business.
Hey, let go of me, man.
Let go, asshole.
You talking?
Y'all got a problem? Is it drugs? Money? What is it this time?
Hey, man, relax. I ain't done anything wrong.
I saw you give Tyson an envelope. He took that envelope to Deuce. They tried to kill me and Cowboy. So I need to know what you're involved in, and I need to know now.
Let's go somewhere we can talk, okay? Right?
Look, I'm not gonna bullshit you. I'm gone legit.
Yeah, right.
Nah. For real, but I still know people. You don't just stop knowing people.
Tyson still got contacts.
Tyson asked me to make a few connections for him, and that's it.
And the envelope?
Man, I had a deal with him. I'm just the middleman.
What deal?
They wanted to know about some punk dealers. So I hooked them up with some intel. It's a big operation, too. They want to know about it, so I made some contacts, moved some stuff for them, gave Tyson a little bit of cash. That's it.
So you moved the drugs out of the house?
Hell yeah. It was my deal. I got my cut, gave them their cut, everybody happy.
What about all the people who died in that?
That wasn't my fault. You know what I'm saying? That's between the cops, them dead assholes, and God.
So where'd the money go?
What about it?
Where'd they stash it?
Hell if I know. I mean, I've heard rumors, but...
Like?
Man, I hear they hiding it right in the same police station they work out of. But, hell, I don't know.
So you're a part-time dealer?
Come on,
you're
man.
A part-time lowlife?
Come on, like I said, I know people. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Get your ass to the house. Billy's mom's here and it don't look good.
All right. Come on.
What?
Something you gotta see.
You got here.
What's she doing here?
Where else am I supposed to take her?
I don't know. Anywhere but here.
What are you doing? What's going on?
I want Gravy to see how harmless his drugs are. I want him to tell me how all the money he makes dealing with those pushers don't hurt nobody. So tell me, if it's between you and God, what do you think he's thinking right now?
He's okay, Mama. I'm right here. Thank you.
You're welcome. But you probably ought to be thinking Cowboy.
Thanks, Cowboy.
It's all good.
I thought I stopped following you on that damn thing.
You did. But I logged in as you, and I made you start following me again.
How'd you do that?
Bitch, you've been using the same password for the last 15 years.
Cowboy, Lucky, outside.
What'd you do this time, Lucky?
Did you guys hit a crack house today?
Define hit.
Did you go in and shoot up the place?
And that would be a yes.
Okay.
Well, congratulations, dumbass. You just knocked off one of Deuce's houses.
Deuce?
Yeah, I saw him talking with Tyson. He's coming after you boys.
Good going, dumbass. You try to help Delia and you end up pissing off some drug dealers.
Whoa, do not call me dumbass.
Well, you're the one who started this in the first...
You guys have a real problem on your hands.
Listen, Gravy told me Tyson's keeping that money at the substation. We gotta get in there and take a look.
You want me to get a search warrant for one of our own stations?
Yes. Well, do you have a better idea?
How about some proof? You know, evidence?
What about a big suitcase?
Not the word of somebody like Gravy! Look, guys, I wish you luck. But you better be careful. If Tyson's coming after you boys, you better be ready for anything. Oh, and that evidence locker? You were right. Wasn't a damn thing in it.
So now what?
We just lay low right here.
So you're telling me you're gonna let this thing go?
No. But we're gonna stay here and wait on their next move.
You ain't never gonna learn.
Listen, if we don't stand up to Tyson, who will?
Careful what you wish for.
We trusted you with our business because we thought you could keep things under control. We thought that you, of all people, could keep the outside influences out of our enterprises. And we thought that you would be able to maintain the balance between law and business.
The law is my business.
No, correction. We use the law to do our business. And we've been quite successful at it for a very long time. You see, the formula is very simple. We use the law to control the criminals, and we use the criminals to make us money.
The money is flowing, the drugs are moving, everyone's happy. What do you want from me?
Cowboy and Lucky.
They're under control.
No, you misunderstand me. I don't want you to control them.
Then what do you want?
I want them dead.
That's dead with extreme prejudice.
I'm already on it.
Hey. Oh, hey.
I just wanted to say thank you for helping out my sister.
You're welcome. Really.
Thank you.
Clear!
Great. Clear.
Sorry. Are you ready now?
After night, let's go kill him.
Is.
Tell us where that money is or we're gonna beat the hell out of you. You understand me? Huh? God dang money.
Wait. Wait.
Wait a second.
Okay. Okay, stop. I can't take the kicking.
Get your ass over here. Show us where the money is. You better show us where that money is.
Where is it?
I don't know where it is.
Where is it? Where's it at?
I don't know where the money is.
Pull that off.
Yep. There it is right there. Good luck.
Stand my baby mama.
What the bitch do now?
Shoot, she talking about she got twins, but don't but one of them look like me.
Hey, oh shit!
Whoa!
Yeah.
Right. Just don't mess nothing up.
Shut up!
I'm just saying.
You tell your boss Tyson that if he wants his drugs and money, he's gonna have to do as he's told.
Man, you must be crazy, man. He gonna kill you for the day itself.
We'll see about that. You tell him Cowboy and Lucky has it, and we'll be in touch.
Damn it, man, don't say our names.
What? If I How they gonna know where to come find it if I don't?
Then why am I wearing this mask?
I don't know, dumbass. I told you 5 times you didn't have to wear it.
Get your foot out of my desk!
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
I'm sorry about that.
You just tell your boss. Tell your boss. Dumbass, what are you doing? Just get out of here! You just tell him.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell him. I'm gonna tell him you dead! You killed him! You dead! You didn't come in my barber shop! You put your foot in my man's neck! In front of my barber, nigga!
I'm gonna get
in front of my barber, nigga!
Pretty little head of yours. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Okay. I'll fix it.
Okay.
I'll fix it.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Stay right here.
What are you doing?
Tweeting.
Hadn't that got us in the... Hey, tweet this.
All right.
It's going down tomorrow.
It's going down tomorrow.
At the old mobile home plant.
At the old mobile home plant.
And what... High noon.
High noon. What's going down? Oh, I gotcha. Let me send that baby. I would like to see the look on his face when he gets this tweet. But, do we have any help?
Oh, we got plenty of help.
Lucky!
You've given your soul to God, because your ass is mine.
Where is everybody?
Lucky.
Come out and play.
Damn. I know you was a good shot.
I'm not. I missed you, didn't I?
Move! Not one more inch.
Don't worry. Soccer mom and Mac are out there.
Shut up. The gun.
Son of a bitch. It works.
Do it. You too.
Keep your bitch. You eyeballing me?
Let her go, asshole. Well, I'll let her go.
But I want what's mine first.
Arms down. Fine. You give us Delia in exchange for your money. No, it's not gonna work anymore. That's easy, bitch. Then what do you want?
Blood.
Your blood in exchange for Delia and my money. What's it gonna be, Lucky?
Still.
You want me so bad, asshole, I'm right here.
Be on the other side.
Nope. You want him, you go through me. Yeah, I got this.
Deal.
Easy. You'll be joining him real soon. In hell, I'm sure. Now, where's my money?
It's all right here.
Give it to Lucky. Give it to him. Open it up. Show it to me. Almost over. Almost over, baby. You wanna go? Give it to me. Give it to me, Lucky. You got it. Cowboy.
Cowboy, you son of a bitch!
Oh, man, get the shirt. God hurts like a son of a bitch.
You almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh.
Lucky!
Well, time passes on like it always does. Lisa healed from her wounds, and she's been dating Lucky for the last several months. What she sees in Lucky? I'll never know. Mac, he's decided to become a vegan and decided to go totally green. He also has decided to go vigilante and punish anyone who messes with Mother Earth. Gravy decided to go branch out and start his own recording career. His first album is titled Biscuits and Gravy. Cowboy owns 25% of Gravy's album sales. Brother Sam has decided to start preaching full-time. His revival tour is called heaven on earth sure as hell. Brenda impressed the district attorney so much by exposing the corrupt cops that he made her his top assistant district attorney. Her first mission was investigating the DA himself. Me? I'm still singing and touring. I miss my mama, but I know she's in a better place. And Cowboy and Lucky? Well, you know them. They're still getting into trouble like they always do.
I think we're all right.
Listen, when you said if we would take this case that I'd be getting some pussy, this ain't what I had in mind.
Oh, shit.
But you're cute anyway.
Everyone's rushing to go somewhere. Too many places we haven't seen. Gotta do this, gotta do that, gotta be back for they miss that. Imagine every life from a magazine. Well, I'm also guilty of this crime. I got a destination on my mind, and it's safe to say I wanna go there all the time. I wanna go nowhere, I wanna be nowhere. I wanna do nothing, ooh, you know I wanna do something. I wanna see no faces, no beautiful places, tasting no checklist to do. I wanna go nowhere as long as I'm going with you. Girl, can you imagine being somewhere? We gotta rush when the phone rings. We gotta text, we gotta be waiting around for the next big thing. Spend our days staring at computer screens. Well, I wanna lay it on the line. I got a destination on my mind, and it's safe to say I wanna go there all the time. I wanna go nowhere, I wanna be nowhere. I wanna do nothing, ooh, you know I wanna do something. Wanna see no faces, no beautiful places, chasing no checklist to do. I wanna go nowhere as long as I'm going with you. I wanna be nowhere as long as I'm there with you. I wanna do nothing.